distorted as his mind was claimed by his evil alter ego, and he stalked into the fog-bound streets of London with murder in his heart. He was now the heinous Whisper.